ire, Dio!
Right decision, Gere.
Help!
That ship will not sail anytime soon. The ship was dry docked when it caught fire. Traces of oil. Must have been a blaze to make Ra jealous.
Yes. They say the ship caught fire in the harbor last night.
Know how it happened?
No. I am just here to repair it.
Oil seller.
Keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river.
An oil seller. He may have seen Kawit.
They kept the children caged. There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail. Unusual.
Back off, I tell you! I despise thieves and loiterers! Get away from here before you break something!
Tenate!
There must be another way to make him talk.
I will tell you about the girl. Just do not break anything else. Back off, I tell you. I despise... By the limbs of Osiris, you are a cruel man.
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, the ruffians were destroying my stock! Made a lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
I think I understand what happened here.
Dawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, then hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Kawit freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings. Sail. The bandits are out searching for the child.
Not so far.
I must be careful now.
Any clue?
Should we set the bushes on fire? If we don't find those kids, Mistress Gaia will have our hides.
Hey,
nothing.
Nothing.
What?
My guts are telling me to be careful.
Children. They can't have gotten that far.
Any clue? Find anything?
Nothing.
Ah.
Your brother sent me here. Where is Kawit?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hafor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
Hey, wait! So what do you miss most about your family?
Oh, mother's cooking, definitely. She makes a delicious mustard partridge. Sometimes I wonder why I left home.
I know why I left home.
I'd hate to see what she would think of me now.
Don't know about you, but something is watching
me. Why would the guard carry this key?
Ah!
something important.
Live forever. Did Nefsem knew?
No. Young Ifrit did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matia home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the house of Nef.
My money.
You missed?
Alarm! To me! Hurry!
Stink on the wind. Another of Memphis's curses. I will speak to the priests he mentioned in his note. Aya's nose is finer than mine. She could uncover the origin of the smell in a moment.
Pierre, Herr Rubine.